thought of everything that passed between us at Aubrey Hall?
Nothing passed between us. I'm a gentleman. I am a gentleman. My father raised me to act with honor, but that honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment I spend in your presence. You are the bane of my existence. The object of all my desires. Night and day, I dream of you.
No, do not.
Do not. I am unharmed.
Say you do not care for me. Tell me you feel nothing.
To be plagued by these feelings. Hiding from my sister. Being driven to distraction every time you enter the room.
And you agree. It is insupportable.
Impossible.
You have to stop.
I have to stop.
There is no other course of action to be concluded. You must stop!
It has been you. It's been you this entire time. Spinning my world off his axis, making me reconsider everything I've ever told myself. I came here resolved to save my family. Everything I've ever done.
It has been for them.
You are the one who must stop.
Before what? Before we both finally do something for ourselves.
In my darkest hour. And what if it turns out?
You do not have a day. Well, you do not vex me.
Is that a promise, kanthony? It seems the two of us are finally seeing eye to eye on something.
Is your dog?
Oh, and yours through marriage.
I do not recall ever making such an agreement.
Ah, well, that is between you and him.
He does not listen to me.
I believe I do.
I need some guidance.